Tonight on 7 Eyewitness News at 11, a warning if you recently stayed at a Hyatt hotel. Authorities now advising you to monitor your payment card statement after hackers may have stolen customer credit card numbers. The Chicago-based resort hotel chain is now working with outside security experts to try and figure out what happened here. It's still unknown whether other personal information may have been stolen as well.